Define a primary key constraint in an Access project. In the Database window, click Database Diagrams under Objects. Click the database diagram you want to open, and then click Design on the Database window toolbar. In your database diagram, click the Row selector for the database column you want to define as the primary key. If you want to select multiple columns, hold down the Control key while you click the Row selectors for the other columns. Right-click the Row selector for the column and select Primary Key. A primary key index, named PK, followed by the table name, is automatically created. You can find it on the Indexes/Keys tab of the Properties page.